What's wrong? You can't speak?
Okay, so we're back with the Kingdom Hearts 2 playthrough, and they're having a
Where
nice
did you come from?
conversation, I think.
You think? Maybe.
No, Ariel.
How are they gonna have conversations since Ariel is mute right now? And I think about this.
Yeah, you, Ariel, don't say the C, don't say the C, don't say
Oh no,
thunder.
not C.
My pendant.
Oh yeah,
I can't believe you
I
found
gave
it.
him his pendant.
That got brought by Magna
Tomorrow,
and we couldn't use Magna to get it apparently.
please,
I told you,
come with me.
I told you about the
I want
theory.
to help you.
And the theory is bullshit! First of all, that's even metal. It's even more magnetic than anything else.
And you know, and also the statue was under a ship, was under a wrecked ship.
And
what's the point?
I'm
I'm
saying
saying.
that you use magnet for a statue that was under a bolt or under a rock and a freaking sand. That thing was only between rocks.
Well, they're lazy.
Well, fuck you, hell.
Anyway.
Oh!
Gonna be gone.
I'm only trying to make sense.
Can I say moving on?
Well, your theory does make no sense.
And
Besides, we're
so
playing with Jen, so let's go to Ninuan.
They won.
They keep going. Yes, they are. Or, by the way, where this song came from?
I don't know.
Okay.
I don't
It's
even
my.
They just use I guess because they used the under the sea thingy, they didn't put the soundtrack they used on Kingdom Hearts 1. I don't know.
I love this music, by the way. The little theme song. Yeah.
It's not bad.
It's very
And
nice.
I just don't understand where they came from.
One
Another
day,
walk. Yeah.
Okay.
Eric, the guy, he has hair. Yeah, black hair.
By the way, sha la 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 la, kiss the girl, sha la la.
Yeah, the movie. Yeah, that happened.
I really don't know what was the Portuguese adaptation.
Oh well, King Triton wanted him at the palace.
Yeah.
About Ariel.
I sure hope not.
Do I wonder? Especially since we kept it a secret. Wait a second, we've been here for like, I don't know, many cutscenes and we still haven't faced the freaking music.
Until sunset tomorrow, right?
What is this?
Hey, look!
This is the longest cutscene adaption for a song.
Oh, wait.
Yeah.
Da-la-la-la-kiss-the-girl.
Hell, you suck at interpretations of music.
I don't care. I sung Who Wants to Be a Man and I sung I Got High.
Well, you they ruined the moment. God
so
damn it.
Screw you, Flotsam and Jetsam!
Yeah, they were so close, so we can end this freaking playthrough. I mean, with playthrough, I mean this world.
We still got two walls to go, mate!
Oh yeah, hold on.
Okay, I gotta admit, I like this next part.
Wonder where that sea witch could have gone.
And 3 days have passed.
Oh my god, the time is almost up.
Oh, she's crying.
Ariel's been crying for a long time.
No, sorry.
Oh. Just to let you know, that's Vanessa, just to let you all know, which is Ursula in disguise, and
I know.
Wait, so they're using Vanessa's voice for this?
Yeah.
Really?
And that's Jodie Benson, the one that voices Ariel.
Wait, nah, what? You're confusing me.
If you and me, and I could be. With a laser that makes no freaking sense!
Yeah, that's it. We had enough! Boom!
We
Yes! That was awesome! I said the part that you point candy at it, but whatever.
I told you. Oh god, no.
Candy!
Well, to be fair, it was candy with him out, so I'll go through that.
Yeah, that was Jodie Benson doing Vanessa. Hooray!
Wait, what? Now I'm confused.
No, Jodie Benson is the one that does Ariel, right?
Eric!
Then why does the hell you're singing Vanessa if it was she singing at that point? Jesus Christ, Ennis. Don't freaking say stuff that it isn't.
But it is!
You're the one.
Well, it is, but she wasn't using their voice, so don't talk about the other people when you're not the other people!
Of course.
Okay, anyways, moving on.
It was you.
By the way, this creepy bit's coming up in 3,
saved me that night
2, 1, come on. Yeah, no.
Yeah, kiss the girl. No.
You failed.
Not so fast. Sorry. Yes, creep incoming.
Do you see what I see?
Oh, I see God. Nothing.
No. I see creepness. A son.
Oh my God.
Oh shit.
Oh God.
Yeah, that creeps out every time.
I remember.
Good thing I stopped to skip the cutscenes.
I remember I was watching the Hellfire Combs edition of this, and I was laughing so hard, I nearly
cried in tears.
Stop! Hey, stop, Ursula, or I'll kill you with the power of singing!
No, I'll kill you.
That's the worst way to beat someone.
Precious little daughter signed a contract.
Yeah, we
you
all
keep
know.
Yeah, over
the
gold
contract. That apparently is waterproof.
That contract's no good. It's glowing.
Let her go.
Wow. Excuse me? No shit, I didn't notice that.
Oh!
Oh yeah, that was kind of cool.
Santa Claus attack! No.
That was awesome. Even the real King Triton. And apparently that can't break that shiny paper.
Yeah.
That is waterproof.
Ursula's magic created that contract, remember?
I have some magic destroys magic.
Oh God, not again.
Don't bring Jackie Chan into this.
Yes.
Just promise.
Well, I didn't actually try to bring, but if you want it that way, okay.
But
we
have a deal.
Unless, of course, you're offering to take her place.
Oh no,
I'm afraid
we don't.
I have no choice.
Yeah, this is like taking the place like in the movie. I do remember him turning into what he's turning into. I have no clue where he's turning to.
Oh, just look at it again.
It's something delicious. For Ursula, that is. I remember heating those stuff, which is disgusting, by the way. Oh my God, the Eerie Vortigine transformation! Wait a second, no.
Okay, I'm back. What did I miss?
Yeah, try to sign the contract.
The Unverse Genie transformation in Kingdom Hearts 1.
What a poor, unfortunate soul.
She hits souls? Oh crap, that's really disgusting.
Soul Eater!
Oh God, not that.
You monster! Let him go! Yeah, wow! Can't you see
that? Nice shot, Eric!
Wait, did he kick or did he shot?
He shot a little mini spear at her.
But why was he like pulls like he kicked someone?
I don't know.
He's underwater, no, mate.
So yeah, see you all next one, which will...
Okay, I have a bad question.
So we see you all next one, which will face Ursula. Bye-bye.
Strategy for the boss. No need.